Having a discussion is very simple and effective using the basic discussion device. Colors indicate if the participant is waiting to speak or is currently speaking, while the possible to speak indication signals that the participant can speak directly when pressing the button. When used in the chairperson mode, the chairperson can make use of the priority button to better manage the meeting. This function enables him or her to override all participant microphones and speak directly into the microphone. The discussion device even features dual mode, which means that two persons can use one device at the same time to save costs and table space.